couple of things I talked about in my interview essay, we're talking about some of the things I've been doing on campus to improve our sustainability efforts. Some of those things include working with athletics to try to implement what's called the OZ Box program to eliminate single-use plastics. Other than that, I also work with the Office of Sustainability on campus to champion a couple of sustainability efforts for our campus laboratories, offices, and other entities as well. I've also been a member of the Green Fund program on campus, where I was able to successfully implement a lighting retrofit project in Science Hall. So yeah, all in all, it was just kind of a combination of all those different experiences and why that's actually contributing to a more sustainable campus.
My name's Kristen, and I just kind of wrote a little bit about my story as an environmental steward, kind of starting off when I was young, starting the Earth Club at my middle school, and then kind of bringing that energy into my high school and working with a food waste project. And then kind of in college, starting working with the Wisconsin Student Climate Action Coalition, which is working on divesting from fossil fuels and making sure that the university and City of Madison and Wisconsin is all kind of working towards divestment as well.
Yeah, I am a member of the UW Marching Band, and so, or I was a member, I suppose, I graduated. But through that, I guess I've stayed in shape over the years. You know, the marching style is kind of unique. So between that, and I play basketball with my buddies a couple times throughout the year, so hopefully that works well for today.
Yeah, I'm definitely excited. I'm a little bit nervous. I was telling them I did ballet all in high school and middle school, so basketball is not quite my element, but it should be fun.
Everlight Solar Clean Energy Scholarship is Will Awve.